Hi everyone, welcome to Mike Chill Gaming. This is Final Fantasy 16 part 3. We ended up on finally gameplay with Joshua now. So let's see what he got. Okay. Oh my god. Wow. I mean, he's Phoenix though. Courage. Okay. Evade, jump. What is this jump? The smallest jump ever. Okay.
Are the enemy already inside the castle?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
Oh my god, can you run? Thank you. Why am I opening the doors? Not my guard.
Take him. Damn it, the bastards are everywhere.
Yeah.
Why would the Empire do this? They're our allies.
I mean, it may be just a setup, like an Empire Guard, but it's not actually Empire Guards.
I have the dominance! Just remain vigilant, Your Highness!
Okay.
Tyler!
Tyler, it's another dude that we went with goblins. Not with goblins.
His wounds are
deep. Goblins.
I can save him.
Your Highness,
don't worry. You're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
That's such a cool game. I'm sorry, I watched some Final Fantasy games and this is definitely different. Clive!
Clive!
Joshua! Come here. Tyler, you're hurt.
I'll survive, thanks to His Highness.
Your Grace! Lord Murdoch!
You rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I am in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace.
We cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
I'm still playing as a Joshua or is it Clive now? Where is the freaking puppy?
Omir lost Alan to Issa Gelith. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
This is just the start of the game. I think it's the most cool start of the game I've ever seen. No joke though. Wait, what was that? Stone what? Items. Stone skin tonic. Probably it's armor, right? Increase defense by 30 for 90 seconds. Yeah. Right, abilities. I absolutely forgot. okay. I have 246. Okay. Wait. Reset. Nice. So, what is this one? Immediately after. Oh my god, wait, that's it? I don't believe so. Yes. User 1 to recover immediately after being knocked back. Okay, I mean, let's take this one. Others, I'm not sure. I mean, I definitely need to execute a dodge at the moment of an enemy attack. Not only increase the efficiency, but also allows for counter-attack using... Okay, so it's basically what I've been doing the whole time. Okay, so I need 500 points. Oh, wait, sorry. Wait. This is the door? Ah, this is the door. I'm so sorry, guys. Okay.
Damn it all.
None escape.
As you command. You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied.
Oh my God.
That's them done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. Absolutely fine.
It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
And the boss. Whoa.
Clive, look out!
May I have this dance?
Sure.
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you!
Oh my God. Oh. Ow.
You're going to regret that, boy.
Okay. Twice?
Yeah.
Thrice? Why?
Last try.
artisan race.
Okay, okay, I'm learning. I'm learning. Okay. Spoils, spoils, spoils. Level up. Okay. Spoils, spoils, spoils. Gotcha.
Are you hurt? I'm fine.
It's too good to be true.
So, they sent in the dragoons. Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday. In Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there were others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
What is that?
Goodness.
Puppy's all right so far.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
You honorless snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No!
Well... Jesus...
Traitors!
Doggy, please run. Holy hell. He probably a phoenix now. Like an actual phoenix. Right, that's what he... Oh my god, sorry guys, I'm so stupid. That's what he was in the beginning of the game. That was Joshua.
Thank you, God. life. Get her on her feet and run. Please. Joshua, are you in pain?
Not now. Come on! You're his shield. Do your duty. Save him.
My lord?
I'm sorry, just a second, you know what it looks like? It looks like the beginning of the Metal Gear Solid 5. Really, some moments are the same. Sorry.
Second icon of fire? That's impossible!
Phoenix, fire the weight. Okay, yeah, I remember that. Oh, I need to aim now. Doesn't give a crap, I guess. Oh, I thought. Okay, sorry. I thought that was the point. Okay, I'm so sorry. Don't get it, what happened. Anyway. Did I win? Dog is alive right now, at least for now.
No! Stop it! Take your hands off my brother!
I think he's a phoenix. He should reborn, right?
Please! Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace,
she's
over here.
Fucking bitch.
The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Oh my god.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
That's is amazing. Introduction to the game. Oh my god. Okay guys, I'm probably gonna finish here because it's already about 40 minutes episode. Thank you for watching, whoever is watching this, and I will see you next time.